balance scale was the first scale developed in history that is used in medical and pharmaceutical laboratories worldwide. The middle beam has a 100 gram graduations, and the beam behind that has 10 gram graduations, and the front beam has a 0.10 gram graduations. Auxiliary weights can be added to measure heavier weights. Such weights include more than 500 grams and 1,000 grams. The maximum weight that the triple beam balance scale can measure is 500 grams. Hence, adding a 1,000 gram auxiliary weight will allow the measurement of unknown masses up to 1,500 grams in total. Demonstrating an example, we will measure how much the cup of water weighs. The first thing is to move all weights to the left to zero out the scale. The balance pointer will reach the middle point. Begin by moving the middle horizontal beam's 100 gram weight first, and adjusting it until the estimated weight is achieved by looking at the balance pointer. The balance pointer drops below the middle point, then move the 100 gram to the left graduation. Next, move the back horizontal beam's 10 gram weight and adjust it until the balance pointer drops. Once it drops, move the weight to one level back on the 10 gram graduation. Then, adjust the last beam scale's 0.10 gram weight until the balance pointer reaches the middle point. The scale is now balanced and is ready to be read. This cup of water weighs 63 grams. Another way to use the scale is to have a fixed measurement and to pour the powder, capsules, or liquid until the balance pointer is fixed to the middle point. This process requires accurate work in pouring in material to the container, and if too much weight is added, the balance pointer will go up beyond the middle point. Remove some material and re-add material until the balance pointer reaches the middle. The scale is now in balance. The cup of water finally weighs exactly 263 grams.